Bill Mullins in row 7. Bobby Lunsford, James Crowe in row 8. John Hall in row number 9. Multi-car spin down in turn 3 and 4. Caution flag is out. Jeremy Betts and Brandon Hutchinson go side by side for the race lead down the back straightaway here in the early going of the AR Bodies KDRA Superstock main event. Yeah, Betts and Hutchinson pulling away from the field. Hampshire rides in third, Farron Robinson third. There's Logan Preston. And a Jeremy Heller go side by side for fifth. And Terry Cheeks up in between cars. He's up to sixth, challenging Preston for fifth. As Hounshaw and Robinson continue to do-si-do side by side for the third position. Still, Jeremy Betts showing the way out in front. Six laps official, 9 remain. Phantom Racing Gear modified feature. You need to be in staging post. Betts the leader, Hutchinson in second. Robinson the easing around Hounshaw for third spot for the time being. Down in the turn number 3. Terry Cheeks looking for his first top 5 feature finish of the year. He rides in the 5th spot. Bartley Grant is 6th. Logan Preston 7th. Then it's Jeremy Hyde, Nathaniel Mullins, and Anthony Wiseman. And we got a car leaked over on the back straightaway. And 3rd place, Farron Robinson pulls his machine into the infield. Tough break for him. As we get set to come back to green, to start coming off 4, and here we go. As the field about to get the halfway signal here, 8 down, 7 to go. Brett shows the way, Hutchinson second, Hounshaw Jr. third. Bartley Grant starting to flex the muscle now. He was 6th on that last restart, trying to work around Terry Cheeks for position number 4. As that pair goes side by side down the back straightaway and into turn number 3. But Cheeks keeps Bartley Grant behind him, and all problems on Grant's machine. And just like last week, something breaking underneath the rear of Bartley Grant's race car, and it's 9 official. And the 310 of Jeremy Howard will be in front of the 89 of Logan Preston. So Howard will be 5th, Preston will be 6th. Brett's in charge of the restart here at the restart cone. Setting on the racetrack here just off the exit of turn number 4. Green's back out, here we go. And And Hutchinson looks to the outside with Brits early on, but will fall back in line off two down the back straight away. Brits the leader, Hutchinson second, Kornhauser Jr. sets it in third, Terry Cheeks fourth, Jeremy Howard fifth, with Preston, Mullins, and Wiseman. And Jeremy Howard slows the 310 down in turn number two after getting crossed up there. Probably going to need a push down in turn two, please. All the way up to this point. Five to go. Now fire him here off of turn number four, and here we go. Brits continues to show the way. He's got Brandon Hutchinson, though, about a car length off of him down into turn number three. Then it's several car lengths back to third place running Glenn Hauser Jr. at this point. With three laps to go, three to go. Hutchinson trying to find a way around Brits here at this point. There's a field about to get the two lap to go signal right here. And the two to go signal goes out on this one. 13 down, two to go. Yeah, and the white flag's going to wave. One lap's going to settle it.
Jeremy Brits working out of back straight away for the final time. Brandon Hutchinson going to take one more shot at him as they work through turns three and four. Maysville, Kentucky's Jeremy Brits will be the AR Bonnie's KDRA Superstock feature winner. Brandon Hutchinson will come home second. Glenn Hauser Jr. third. Terry Cheeks fourth. And Nathaniel Mullins will be fifth. And about to climb out of that good-looking ride. He can hear you, race fans. Give him a big round of applause. Jeremy Brits, the winner of tonight's AR Bodies, KDRA Superstock main event. Young man, we're going to make a habit of this. You won the four-cylinder Fury driving Dave McCarthy's four-cylinder here last Saturday night. And put you number 14, KDRA Superstock, in victory lane here this evening. Congratulations, sir.
Thanks a lot. I can't say enough. I mean, the car, it worked perfect tonight. Jamie, he builds an awesome chassis. He's been working with me, and we just been having a lot of bad luck at the beginning of the year, and finally we just had a little bit of good luck on our side tonight.
Now you got some sponsors you want to thank. We'll let you do that, and then you can get some photos made.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my father-in-law. He's a big true help. He's the one there every night with me and my wife. Doug's Glass and Glazing, Hazel's Knotty Pine, Adam's Chassis, and Glenny Glass.
Big round of applause once again, race fans. Jeremy Brits out of Maysville, winner of tonight's AR Bodies KDRA Superstock main event.